Why do women menstruate at the same time?
Women, like many other species, put out chemical signals that others respond to. That signal affects a lot of things, like menstruation.
Every ad I've seen for sex pheromones has been a scam. They never work.
These chemical signals lead women living together to have synchronized fertility cycles.
It never seems to result in mating season, but a father with several teenage daughters is guaranteed a nightmare every month.
It used to be worse, because menstruation occurred in sync for women in the tribe and with the lunar cycle.
How did it relate to the lunar cycle?
The average period is 28 days, the same as the lunar cycle. There are scientists who think women historically menstruated with the new moon.
If it was during the full moon, we'd have a sound basis for what drove men crazy with a full moon.
However, today, most women live away from these influences, so they rarely menstruate at the same time.
A lot of women live with other women.
The average Western woman has two kids. Rarely is she having her period when her only daughter is, and the daughter has only a 25% chance of living with a sister who does.
Many women live with roommates.
Living with a guy won't alter her cycle, unless her contraception method does it. Even living with other women won't affect it, when they have their own bedrooms and bathrooms.
I'm glad to know that modern civilization has reduced the threat of mass PMS.
It can still happen, such as if someone managed to synchronize all the birth control pill prescriptions at the same time.
That would count as a conspiracy to cause insanity, or is it a weapon of mass destruction?
Nobody would die from that.
No, it's like the married men who don't live longer, it just seems to take longer.